at the show.
No, that's
just that's just so wrong.
Oh yeah, she gets the award.
Who are you?
I am next to the baby, but I consider myself the baby of the family.
And your name?
Barbara Cooks. God said, no. His spirit is whole. His body is only temporary. I asked God to grant me patience. God said, no. Patience is a backbone. Tribulation. It isn't granted. It is learned. I asked God to give me happiness. God said, no. I give you blessings. Happiness is up to you. I asked God to spare me pain. God said, no. Suffering draws you apart from worldly cares and brings you closer to me. I asked God to make my spirit grow. God said, no. You must grow on your own, but I will prune you to make you fruitful. I asked God for all things that I might enjoy my life. God said, no. I will give you life so that you may enjoy all things. I ask God to help me love others as much as he loves me. And God said, ah, finally you have the idea.
You will find everything, everything's all right. To a mother's love, you are bound. You can rest on sacred ground.
Is that your cousin?
In a mother's love.
Chicken, what's in that tub?
You are free.
She likes your cousin's
hair. To dream. Because she sees what you can be. In a mother's love, you see the sun, enough for two, but you are one. In a mother's
love. In a world of weak and strong, in a sea of survive the raging storm, and I pray for a world where we all can be free. It's a heavenly vision, it's a garden I see, and the joy that breaks and I trust in the day when the music from heaven will show us the way. It's a garden.
He's called.